who this is for, but things are turning around. As you worship, God is at your situation. Turning things around. He's turning it around right now.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Never be the same again. Never. Never be the same again.
Love y'all. Amen. Thank y'all for coming. Amen. Oh, yeah. Clap for the kings of hand. Hallelujah.
Spirit, rain on me. Hallelujah. Thank you. promise you that we're joining the praises.
Oh! trying to reach him. I know y'all tired. Hey, amen. We're trying to get out of the phone.
Jimmy down here. He like this. Yeah. Little Jimmy again down one night. I don't come over here and say, you and him. They're good people.
Thank you. good friends of mine. He's like a brother to me. Help me take us to church. This one man that I call every time I have a program, any time, if he can't, he told me that he wasn't sure if he was gonna get to be here, but he's here today. See, y'all give it up for my brother and his choir. Y'all give it up for Kirby Chiefs and Worshipers for Christ.
Y'all, this is something tonight. We got some. I actually had Yes Tomorrow down for this service. So, Brother Jerome, we was all planning on packing up down here tomorrow at 4. But since a few could gather up here tonight, we're not going to take this for granted. Every opportunity you get to worship. And to sing, you gotta remember, for those of you who are with your new groups and all, every opportunity you get, give him glory.
Amen.
Whether it's the whole choir or the unsung.
Come on, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
All the unsung.
You gotta do what you gotta do for them.
But Brother Jerome, we do want to say happy birthday to you and I don't think we have even stood and celebrated his birthday like we want somebody to do it for us. So can y'all give us some music over there? Give me something on the drums that just hit some stuff. Let's go ahead and praise God for him and another year for his birthday. Let's do something we can all do together.